up and put it to bed for this time, and thank you very much for being with us. I enjoyed it so much. Boy, we had a lot of good records today, huh? And I'll come back again tomorrow, and we've got everything from bluegrass to I don't know what, every kind of a country record you can imagine. And you've asked for most of them, and so we'll certainly answer your request on tomorrow's show, same time. If you want to write to this program and make known your favorite country stars, please do so. Write to the Country Corner in care of the station to which you're listening. Joe Allison here. Have a good day. I'll see you tomorrow. This is the American Forces Radio and Television Service.
This is AFEN-FM, now beginning another day of separate FM programming. AFEN-FM is located on Hun Tre Island, Republic of Vietnam, and serves United States Armed Forces personnel in the Trang, Cam Ranh, and Phan Rang areas. AFEN-FM operates at 99.9 megahertz on your FM band with an effective radiative power of 25,000 watts. News is next from AFEN-FM, Nha Trang.
Hours, the president signs the voting bill.
AFEN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies, with Army Specialist Mike Sullivan.
Good morning. President Nixon has signed the voting rights bill. The president signed the act even though he still considers a provision lowering the voting age in the nation to 18 to be unconstitutional. And the president asked Attorney General Mitchell to seek a swift court test of the 18-year-old section. The Senate has approved a new language for the controversial Cooper Church Amendment, and each side now says its case is not damaged by the change. The amendment to the amendment, offered by West Virginia Democrat Robert Byrd, passed by a roll call vote of 79-5. The Cooper Church proposal would cut off all money for any further U.S. operations in Cambodia that are not specifically approved by the Congress. The Byrd amendment says the measure does not interfere with the President's constitutional powers as Commander-in-Chief to protect the lives of U.S. servicemen wherever they're deployed.
AFEN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies, with Army Specialist Mike Sullivan. American Forces Vietnam Network.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFEN-FM.
It's 6:20, and good morning, everyone. This is the Tuesday morning thing in the American Forces Vietnam Network for the 23rd of June. We've got parts 1, 2, and 3 of the Tuesday morning thing here at AFVN. This is Army Specialist Chuck Engel from the 362nd Signal Company with all the music. Starting things off for part 1, Bobby Sherman.
The American Forces Vietnam Network, AFVN-FM 99.9, the track.
In 0700 hours, Chief Executive signs the voting bill.
AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies with Army Specialist Mike Sullivan.
Good morning. That's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies with Army Specialist Mike Sullivan.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN-FM.
Hello, welcome back. This is part 2 of the Tuesday morning thing at 7:05. Thank you, Lou. I knew you'd be there. Isn't that something? I Shall Be Released. A new sound by Ricky? We'll be hearing a lot of it on the American Forces Vietnam Network. You know, the easiest way to curb piaster spending is by not using them. But the fact is, you have to use piasters. The way to cut down on the free spending piaster habit is by following 3 simple rules. First, make your purchases in U.S.-operated facilities. Second, if you must buy locally, buy only necessities. And finally, be sure to pay a fair price. Taking us up to GNU's time at the top of the hour. The Brotherhood of Man, united we stand. Brotherhood of Man closing down part 2 of the Tuesday morning thing. United we stand, divided we fall. On the flip side of news, it'll be Vanity Fair.
Serving to Trang, Cameron, and Fan Rang, you're listening to
the voice of home.
AFVN-FM.
It's 0800 hours. President extends Voting Rights Act.
AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
Good morning. I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris. And that's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN-FM.
It's 8:05. Welcome back to the Music Power with the Vanity Fair kicking off part 3 of the Tuesday morning thing. Kicking off part 3 of the Tuesday morning thing with Hitchin' a Ride. It's 8:08.
Say, I'm going on R&R. But where?
Well, how about Sydney?
Yeah.
Or Hong Kong?
Mm-hmm.
Manila? Bangkok? Taipei? Tokyo? Singapore?
Yeah.
Hawaii?
That sounds great, but...
It's six fun-filled nights of nightclubbing, food you love to eat, resting on the beach, sightseeing, surfing, dancing...
Love to.
Meeting new friends, learning new customs, swimming, skiing...
Really?
Boating, picture-taking, sleeping late, hot and cold water.
But am I really guaranteed six whole nights of R&R?
See your R&R officer, silly.
You know, one of the hardest parts about planning your R&R is picking out where you want to go. Yes, indeed. All you got to do is take a look at a map of the world, though, and just kind of set your finger down on one part of it there, and go there.
Uh-huh.
Don't worry about it. You won't spend too much money. Be sure you do take your R&R, though, because you've got it coming. 8:09, and we're going to continue with some music power. We've been going to do a thing here. We were going to do it yesterday, but then we had, ran out of time and things, so we'll do it today. We're going to send something out for the 307th Signal Battalion, and they're located down on Hawk Hill in Cameron Bay, see. Now, this one goes out especially to those hard workers at S3, and I guess especially to the spook down there, okay? It's Mark Lindsay's latest recording. The spook going to get on that silver bird. Offering from Mark Lindsay, formerly of Paul Revere and the Raiders, and that's called Silver Bird at 8:12. Sending that down to Cameron Bay to the S3 personnel at the 307 Signal Battalion on Hawk Hill, and particularly to the whoever he may be today. Well, don't look at me. I'm still trying to figure it out myself. Good grief. I don't know what he does on a Thursday morning. Must buy a couple rounds of coffee or something.
There is probably more written in medical journals about syphilis than any other circulatory disease except perhaps diabetes. In its first two stages, syphilis is reversible. But when it starts eating away at the nerve endings in the spinal cord and gets into that third stage, there's not much help. It's ugly, it's deceptive, and it's deadly. No venereal disease is worth having. It's a matter of self-pride, self-control, self-care, and if you have it, self-motivation to see a doctor.
Getting on with Jean-Jacques Perry and the orchestra, taking a passport to the future. Today's freshest sounds, yes, that's Jean-Jacques Perret, and that's Passport to the Future, the name of that one, and it's 8:16 on part three of the Tuesday morning thing. You know, if you'd like to be an experimental test pilot, well, listen to this. The Army has an immediate need for volunteers for such training, and interested Army aviators and grades warrant officer through major are encouraged to apply. The course runs for 10 months and is held at the Naval Test Pilot School in Patuxent River, Maryland. And the course offers intensive classroom instruction, along with a highly concentrated flight training program, which includes jet transition work. Consult DA Circular 350-77. That's DA Circular 350-77 for complete information. The music power of Johnny Cash. What is true?
And the lonely voice of you cries, what is
like cash doing it there. That's called What Is Truth. My goodness, someone said you haven't been solid gold for a long time. So we will do a souvenir for you and make some memories in about, well, a few seconds here, okay? As soon as we get some stuff out of the way. Right now, 8:20. That's the time.
Man, how great it would be sitting on the dock of the bay right now. But in Vietnam, free time is a rare commodity. When you do have some spare time, the Army Special Services invite you to spend some of it with them, enjoying their wide variety of activities available. You'll find libraries, game rooms, and a touch of home in your Special Services facility anywhere from the Delta to the DMZ. When you do have some spare time, spend some of it with the Army Special Services.
Yes, and reminding you that tonight, Sue, Rosemary, and Kareen, your favorite gals over there at the Aquarius Service Club across the street from Finance at Camp McDermott, will be awarding prizes to the winners of the ping pong and the pool tournaments tonight, and also to a few of the other participants, I'm sure. Ping pong and pool tourneys tonight, and there will be prizes from the gals. I love to see that. And the weatherman says look for cloudy skies today with a high of 90 degrees. Tonight, mostly cloudy, going down to 77. Humidity ranges from 55 to 90% today. Winds will be northwesterly, blowing at 5 miles per hour this morning, changing to southeasterly at 12 miles per hour this afternoon. There's a good chance of rain showers and thunderstorms between 4 and, let me see, subtract from this here, 9 o'clock tonight, okay? Okay. Between 4 and 9 this evening, that's when the rain could be around. The sun sets at 9:10, or 7:10 rather, that's 10 past 7. And it gets up tomorrow morning at 6:20.
Mm-hmm.
So you can get up with me and watch the sunrise. Solid gold. One of the first big ones from Vic Dana. To the last beat of the drum, you betcha, with Vic Dana, solid gold, memory-making souvenir sound of Shangri-La at 8:24. And now, Elvis. One half of a two-sided hit, Mama Like the Roses.
Gonna live life my way.
Michael Parks going down that long, lonesome highway, and that's the final on part three of the Tuesday morning thing. 1 minute away from news time is where you're at. Do hope you'll join us all for the Tuesday edition of the Gene Weed Gathering coming up at 9:05. This is Army Specialist Chuck Engel of the 362nd Signal Company. We've got the morning thing finished with, thrown it in a sack, put it out for the garbage man, and we'll reopen it again tomorrow morning on the Wednesday morning thing at 6:20. Till we see you then, hang loose with the deuce. Bye-bye and bye-bye. Serving the Trang, Cam'ron, and Phan Rang, this is the American Forces Vietnam Network at 99.9 megacycles, AFBN-FM.
It's 0900 hours, another decision day in the Supreme Court.
AFBN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris. And that's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN FM.
Gene Weed back in business for another day of getting things together and getting them on. You know what happened yesterday? I got playing a record and ran out of time and couldn't finish it, so I said, hey, let's bring it back and start the show with it tomorrow. Never let it be said that I didn't follow through. Here comes the Jackson 5, and I want you back.
lot yet to come. Oh, is there some to come? Oh, Tom Jones, the T-Set, Ferranti and Teicher got the newer sound from the Jackson 5. We'll also be hearing from Tommy Rowe and I don't know what all, but it'll all be good. In the meantime, they say it's music, then you can do it. It's called Ease Back from the Meters, and I tell you what, we'll ease back, check the news, and then I'll be back checking in with Tom Jones.
Montreal Island, this is AFVN FM 99.9 The Trang.
The voice of home.
It's 1000 hours. President signs Voting Acts Bill.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
I'm Marine Corporal J. Norris, and that's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN FM.
Hey, welcome back to our Gene Weed get-together, and here is special guest number one, Tom Jones.
Today and to love for tomorrow is the wisdom of a fool.
Do you love pretty girls who sing pretty songs? That's one of them, Nancy Wilson.
Hey, what's your favorite thing in the whole world? Fantastic.
Now, you tell me, how much do you love me?
Oh, about this much.
Heavy.
Who's your baby?
Yourself a happy. This is the American Forces Radio and Television Service. The American Forces Vietnam Network, AFVN FM 99.9 The Trang.
It's 1100 hours. U.S. warplanes hit enemy targets in Cambodia.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
Good morning, I'm Marine Corporal J. Norris. And that's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies. AFVN FM The Trang brings you Forenoon Serenade, a collection of good music carefully blended for your late morning listening enjoyment. Forenoon Serenade is presented each weekday at 11:05 on AFVN FM The Trang. The Trang, Cameron, and Fan Rang at 99.9 megacycles. This is AFVN FM.
It's 1200 hours. President strengthens anti-pollution efforts.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
Marine Corporal J. Norris.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN FM.
Hello, my name is Pete Smith. With some Tuesday vignettes in sound, I hope you'll enjoy. offers an easy listening highlighted by the talents of pianists Ferranti and Teicher, George Shearing, Mario Said, Skitch Henderson, and Errol Garner, along. A portrait of Frank Sinatra. The 101 strings, we heard Satin Doll, and the opener, Sophisticated Lady. From pianists Ferranti and Teicher, Caravan and Frank Sinatra sang I Got It Bad and That Ain't Good on the Pete Smith Program.
This is Edgar Buchanan. The desire to build something truly monumental has always been a part of the American pioneer spirit. It was back in 1867 that that desire swept over James Eads, and he began building a bridge to span the mighty Mississippi River at St. Louis. It took him 7 years. It ruined his health. It cost the lives of 16 men, but he triumphed. The steel arches of the Eads Bridge opened the West to uninterrupted rail traffic. Eads' pioneer spirit is part of your American heritage.
Enjoyed our sound sketches for a Tuesday, and I hope you'll join me come Wednesday for more easy listening on the Pete Smith Program. If you'd like to drop us a line, Pete Smith, in care of the station to which you're listening.
Serving the Trang, Cameron, and Fan Rang, you're listening to
the voice of home,
AFEN-FM.
Hours, Senate acts on desegregation problems.
AFBN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
Good afternoon, I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris. The Senate has killed a $150 million program of aid to schools with desegregation problems. Mississippi Democrat John persons are reported dead and some 1,800 injured in the wake of a wild celebration in Rio de Janeiro after Brazil's World Cup soccer victory, and there were reports of other celebration-related deaths in various sections of the country. The victorious Brazilian team has not returned home after yesterday's 4-1 win. I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris, and that's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN-FM.
Hi, this is Roger Carroll, and I play records. This is the Tuesday edition of the RC Get Together. Won't you join us for the best sounds in town? Play instrumentally and vocally for Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head. This is the RC Get Together. Best sounds in town on a Tuesday from Hollywood through the worldwide facilities of the American Forces Radio and Television Service. This is Sergio Mendez, Brazil 66, Masquerade. How about that? You ever worked with her, Barbara Streisand?
Sure, I did a lot of albums with her.
Bob Mercy came by to say hello again from yesterday. He left his wallet here. If you notice that it's empty, our engineer got it. No, you've made quite... Come in here a minute.
Yeah.
You have made quite a few recordings with Barbara Streisand, haven't you?
Yeah, a lot of albums.
What do you think of this gal? Have you ever ridden in her Rolls Royce and eaten her corned beef sandwiches and pickles in the back of the car?
No, I really knew her when she didn't have the Rolls Royce.
Has she changed?
Well, she started to change as time went on. Yeah, she was, though, in the beginning, one of the most exciting artists I certainly have ever had the pleasure of working with. She was very sure, knew exactly what worked and when it didn't sell, and it was really thrilling to work with her. Her concept was totally different from anybody I've ever met.
Bob Mercy is an arranger, conductor, composer. You've worked with a lot of big people, haven't you? Johnny Mathis, Andy Williams.
Yeah, Julie Andrews, Stephen Eady.
Yeah, they're a good group. They're good. And now you're in business for yourself?
Aretha Franklin, by the way.
Yeah. She's got a little way to go before she makes big hit records, but she's learning.
There was one I used to just keep telling the Columbia people this is one of the major artists they just wouldn't believe.
That's what we were talking about. Sometimes they don't understand, do they?
No.
They know how to make them, they think, but they won't leave it to the people who really know how to make records. Hey, thank you for coming back again. That's Bob Mercy, and this is Roger Carroll, and we play records like this one from Bossadillo.
They like to chat up on the jazz.
Tuesday edition of the IRC Get-Together. Every day, this spot on the dial around the world through the worldwide facilities of the American Forces Radio and Television Service. Roger Carroll with the best sounds in town, like this Beatles song from Basie. And very often that I make mistakes, and I'm embarrassed. You know, when we heard Buddy fight before and thinking of a big guy that he is, and he might come over here and pop me right in the mouth, I announced the wrong record. Because there's a subliminal thing there, too, because in the album, For Once in My Life is my favorite, but there are 11 other favorites in the album, and the song that we heard was Watch What Happens, the Michelle Legrand song from the Umbrellas of Cherbourg. Do I stand corrected? Disc jockey page 82, I get the award. Turn out the lights and leave. The law is on its way. That about do it for the Tuesday edition of the IRC Get-Together. That was Bert Bacharach in Bond Street. I want to thank you all for your kind thoughts. It's always nice to hear from you. And if you have a request, the best thing to do is drop it to the station that you're listening, and it gets to us, and then we're happy to play it for you. This is Roger Carroll. We came to you from Hollywood. This is the American Forces Radio and Television Service. Hit it.
This is AFV at FM 99.9 The Twang.
The voice of home.
It's 1400 hours. Administration works on Voting Rights Act.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
Good afternoon, I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris. From the wires of Associated Press, the Nixon administration is going to and the hijacked Pan Am jetliner with 142 persons aboard is in Rome after an Albanian-born gunman ordered the Beirut to Rome flight to Cairo. The hijacker was detained by police in Cairo after he fired a pistol shot through an open cockpit window. I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris, and that's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
from the Trang. This is Radio 99.9, AFEN-FM. Sound. 1 hour of uninterrupted music with the accent on the sounds of today in the mod way. It's the Young Sound. Of CBS Radio FM.
The American Forces Vietnam Network, AFVN FM 99.9, the track.
The voice of home.
It's 1500 hours, sharp fighting in South Vietnam.
AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
Good afternoon, I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris. From Associated Press, the fighting in South Vietnam continues the sharp pace set last week. The government says 93 enemy soldiers were killed in the Central Highlands.
AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN-FM.
Good afternoon, everybody. Army Specialist Tom Benintendi, your host here on weekday from AFEN-FM to Trang on a Tuesday afternoon get-together. June 23rd, 1970, radio show. From now until 5 o'clock, we have some good sounds coming your way. Plus, for what it's worth, sports briefs, the huddle, and all kinds of goodies. From now till 5, so hang in there on weekday.
Egyptian Army base.
AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
Good afternoon. I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris. Israel says one of its commando officials in dealing with aviation problems involving foreign countries. I'm Marine Corporal Jay Norris, and that's AFVN News to this hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN FM.
Have a happy day. You can make the most of it. Swing along, chase your troubles with a song, and you'll have yourself a happy day.
Hi, everybody. Welcome. It's the Ira Cook Show coming to you from Universal's Tour Center, Universal Studios in Universal City. Gee, we've got a nice show outlined for you today, and we're going to get underway immediately with Wayne Newton and Gentle on My Mind. Once in My Life, the selection featuring Buddy Fight. Wrapping up our program today. Hope you enjoyed it. Well, we have a very interesting gentleman to join us tomorrow with a very interesting name, Gypsy Boots. You'll hear all about him if you tune in tomorrow, so make sure you do. In the meantime, let me leave you with a very good thought for the day. The road to success runs uphill, so don't expect to break any speed records. Thanks for listening. Have a happy day, everybody. Goodbye now. This is the American Forces Radio and Television Service.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN-FM.
They spell it J-A-Z-Z. They call it jazz. And it sounds like this. This is Paul Anthony with Jazz Unlimited from WRC in Washington, D.C. for the American Forces Radio and Television Service. Leslie McCann. Of Matrix, Bobby Hutcherson's LP, Total Eclipse. Harold Land playing tenor, Chick Corea piano, Reggie Johnson the bassist, and Mr. Joe Chambers playing drums. Paul Anthony here at WRC-FM, NBC, Washington. That's about all the time we have for this edition of Jazz Unlimited. I certainly hope you enjoyed it. This program is produced in the studios of WRC Radio in Washington, D.C. Join me again tomorrow for more of Jazz Unlimited. Forces Radio and Television Service.
From Andre Island, this is AFVN FM 99.9 The Trang.
It's 1800 hours Japanese students demonstrate against U.S. pact. AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies, with Army Specialist Phil Henry. Good evening. AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN-FM.
Sitting right here and singing our song.
once again. So good of you to be with us tonight. We have music in this first half hour by all kinds of people. B.J. Thomas, the Klebanoff Strings. We have music by Ringo Starr from his album entitled Sentimental Journey. We have music by the Mantovani Strings also, and much more. 1 hour and 30 minutes of what we call weeknight here on AFENFM. Your host, Army PFC M.H. Mitchell. Let's begin this hour of music, if you will, with B.J. Thomas, Skitch Henderson, and the Klebanoff Strings. Bridge Over Troubled Water by B.J. Thomas. Love Theme from the Blue Max by Skitch Henderson and the orchestra, and the Klebanoff Strings, and the Pagan Love Song. Music by Chris Montez, by the Don Randy Trio, and finally by Frankie Carl and his orchestra. And we heard Time After Time, here, there, and everywhere, and beyond the reef. 20 before the hour, and you're listening to Weeknight.
Are you having difficulty in choosing gifts for special occasions back home? A graduation or perhaps a wedding? Well, the Vietnam Regional Exchange has a particular service for people like you, designed to make it simple and quick to send a gift stateside. It's the Mail-A-Gift program, and you can pick up the 64-page catalog at the customer service counter in your local exchange. Choose from over 1,000 items, ranging from camping gear and luggage to musical instruments, women's accessories, and children's toys and games. Prices quoted include delivery and insurance cost. Order forms and personalized gift tags are supplied in the catalog, and all you do is complete the order form, enclose your message tag and check, then mail it. Your gift will be delivered within 30 days to any address in the United States, including Hawaii, Alaska, and Puerto Rico. So why delay? Mail a gift today. It's another service of your Vietnam Regional Exchange.
Two songs about love this time, and one song about a reunion, I guess. You can call that love, too, in some senses of the word. Brenda Lee with I Think I Love You Again. Bert Camford and his orchestra with I Can't Give You Anything But Love. And finally, from the motion picture Born Free, the soundtrack recording by John Barry and the orchestra, the final title scene, Reunion and Born Free. Brenda Lee, Bert Camford, and John Barry, as your weeknight program continues tonight. Brenda Lee with I Think I Love You Again. Bert Camford, the orchestra, with I Can't Give You Anything But Love. Finally, John Barry and the orchestra with the soundtrack recording, the finale, from the motion picture Born Free. Up next, our final segment this first half hour with a new vaudeville band, but first, Percy Faith and Georgie Girl. Percy Faith with Georgie Girl, and we'll be hearing again from Percy Faith and his orchestra in the second hour, coming up in about 5 minutes from right now. And a new vaudeville band with Winchester Cathedral, their song. That's going to do for the first half hour of Weeknight tonight. We've got the second hour, 55 minutes worth of music coming your way. This is the best spot on your dial. 5 minutes from right now, so plan on being back.
From Andre Island, this is AFV at FM 99.9 Natrang. The voice of home.
It's 1900 hours. Israeli commandos hit Egyptian post. AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies with Army Specialist Phil Henry. Good evening, and that's AFVN News to this hour. AFVN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies with Army Specialist Phil Henry.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFEN-FM.
Sitting right here and singing our song just for you, friendly people.
Hello once again. once again, everyone, and I'm glad to see you're all with me again for this, the second hour of weeknight tonight. We've got music in this first segment by the Vogues, by Jean-Jacques Perret, up-and-coming French instrumentalist, conductor, and composer-arranger, and the Mantovani Orchestra featuring the Mantovani Strings. Hey, That's No Way to Say Goodbye by the Vogues, Jean-Jacques Perret, and Passport to the Future. Then to close out our first segment, and this is the second hour, we have Mantovani with I Have Dreamed from The King and I. Trombones Unlimited, the name of the group, with Walk With Me, Brooke Benton with If You Only Knew, his song, and finally, Frank Shaxfield in the orchestra with the Warsaw Concerto. 28 before the hour, and you're listening to Weeknight. Going to do it for tonight with music. Your host, M.H. Mitchell, Army PFC M.H. Mitchell, to make it right. And I'm with the 228th Signal Company. Be back tomorrow night beginning at 6:30 with something we call Weeknight and something we send out especially to you. The best in music always. Till then, thanks so much for listening. Whatever you do, have fun, and bye-bye on you for now.
Still and know it is a fretting leprosy in the house.
Serving the Trang, Cameron and Fan Rang, this is AFEN FM.
It's 2000 hours. Communists reportedly pushing into Thailand. AFEN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
I'm Airman Gary Salzgiver.
And that's AFVN News to the hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN FM.
Music, an uninterrupted program of familiar melodies for your listening enjoyment. Just Music. This is the American Forces Radio and Television Service.
The American Forces Vietnam Network, AFVN FM 99.9, The Trang.
The voice of home.
It's 2100 hours. Cambodian casualty figures released. AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
I'm Airman Gary Salzgiver, and that's AFVN News to the hour.
AFVN News, compiled from commercial and military news agencies.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFVN FM.
Of human emotions are woven into the fabric of the great musics of mankind.
During the next 55 minutes, we will explore the lives, the times, and the motivations of some of the great men who have given us our musical heritage. For the past 55 minutes, we have been exploring the lives, the times, and the motivations of some of the great men who have given us our musical heritage. Your host and narrator, Donald Heichter.
At 99.9 on your dial, this is AFBN-FM.
Israeli commandos hit deep inside Egypt.
AFBN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies with Army Specialist Phil Henry.
Israel says its commandos crossed into Egypt last night and shelled an army base southeast of Cairo.
AFBN News compiled from commercial and military news agencies with Army Specialist Phil Henry.
Each free copy is supposed to be read by at least five servicemen. And now no one can read these. Of course, I owe lots of thanks to all those people who forget to share their copy of the Stars and Stripes. They're helping the cause, too.
I'm going now, Master, to get another shipment. Shall I turn off the lights when I leave?
What? Igor, you know I am afraid of the dark.
From the Trang, this is Radio 99.9, AFBN-FM. Adventures in Good Music. Adventures in Good Music offer...